And that was Lovely Day by Bill Withers, who fortunately is still with us. Coming up later on the show, we have a spectacular competition. That's right, we need you to phone in with the answers to the three hot questions. And remember, we run one question per hour for the next 3 hours. And now it's over to Julia with the news.
Greater Manchester police are becoming increasingly concerned over a spate of recent carjackings after they found a second red vehicle abandoned on a field on the M60 westbound to Eccles. An unidentified body was later found in a nearby field with its skull caved in by a hammer. Police suspect foul play and the investigation is ongoing. However, I can inform you, Michael, that you are next on the list.
Oh, shit.
Tell me the way!
What?
Tell me the way!
I can't, I'm late for work.
Where have you been? You know what time it is?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
In my office! You're making this time up at the end of the day.
Alright, boss. Hello, welcome to Know Our Helpline. How can I assist you today?
Well, I got my mum's laptop here, and it won't turn off.
It won't turn off?
No! Says Windows is down. I tried turning it off at the power, unplugging it, everything.
Alright, can I get the service tag?
Jesus Christ! I just gave it to you guys. You're like the fifth person on here.
Yes, I know it's frustrating, sir, but if I could just have the service tag number.
105957. You got it, pal?
Sorry, I didn't get it because you were shouting a bit too loud.
What do you need a service tag for? Just tell me how I turn the goddamn thing off. That's all I need to know.
Alright, well, I'm gonna need to know which operating system you're using.
What for? Jesus, is your company full of retards or something? How the shit do I turn the goddamn computer off?
Can I have the name of the account holder, please, sir?
No, you cannot. You already have the name. I like already said it 1,000 goddamn times. Just tell me how to switch it off.
Sir, please calm down.
Tell me how to turn it off. God!
Sir? Hello?
Police have found a second abandoned car located close to the main junction at the M602. A body was lying in the driver's seat with his throat cut open. The victim appears to be John Harrington of Gorton, aged 22. This is the second victim who appears to have worked for a customer calls service centre, although police have not yet established if this is a motive. There are currently no strong leads as to whereabouts of the mysterious killer, although there are suggestions it may be a disgruntled customer that may have frequently called other customer service centres. The investigation is ongoing.
Hello, welcome to Know Our Helpline. How can I assist you today? Hello, how can I assist you today?
Can you tell me the way?
Excuse me, is there something I can help you with?
I need you to tell me the way, please.
Do you have a technical problem?
I have many problems, but I need you to tell me the way.
Sir, I'm here to help in any way that I can, but I will need more information.
I'm pretty sure I emailed you about this yesterday.
I don't quite understand. What do you want me to tell you?
Tell me the way. The way. Tell me the way.
I'm afraid without any more information I can't tell you the way, sir.
Tell me the way. Tell me the way. Tell me the way.
Tell me the way.
Way to where?
Tell me the way.
Again? The way to where?
I said, tell me the way.
I need to know where you need to go.
Just tell me the way.
If you won't tell me where you need to go, don't waste my time.
25 Mason Street.
Take a left on there, turn right, and it's about meters that way.
The way!